What up, guys? My name is Afro Samurai, and this is a new video, and this is a prediction of Samurai Jack and an Afro Samurai. And for my last video, of me just saying about the Jin versus Ryu fight, and I was not supposed to swing at this battle. Practically everyone knows, not everyone knows that. That's why I might screw up in the video once or twice, just saying. But this video, this episode, I'm thinking Samurai would Jack win because of their speed. I mean, strength and speed and their ability to go into the spike, and you're probably saying, well, screw you, you're only taking the speed. And yeah, there's a guy who said I was only talking about the meter feet stuff. Afro Samurai could react to bullets with ease, which, you know, could move around 1700 miles per hour, and if you say that's 1/10 of the speed, that makes them like 17,000 miles per hour. Just outrageous, making them Mach 22. And you know, Samurai Jack reacted to sunlight, which is 629 miles per hour. He is literally Mach 824,030. He is not actually 197,140 times faster. And you're wondering, oh, that's just speed, you know. Well, Leopold the Brave said if someone's like around 8 times faster, the person that's still able to look for the flips. If we're doing my way, if we're saying, oh, if a human is running at a snail, do you think the snail is gonna dodge? No, since the snail is 581 times slower than an average human sprinting speed. And if we put this right here, it pales in comparison to that 197,000 feet. Samurai Jack just replaces Afro Samurai, so